This was still a rehearsal. This was still a rehearsal.
I froze. Tightly held by particles of fear, I froze the first time I laid my teary eyes on her pure beauty covered almost silk skin in pictures. I felt my heart deep within my frozen body beating hard against my chest. My voiceless speech tried to utter hi. I filled my lungs with more air as I inhaled in a desperate attempt to thaw my amazement-stricken body. I felt my lungs within my body, yes, with my heart. My veins slowly transported blood to all of my body. My stomach felt warmth as my eyes blinked two times faster than usual. My eyes failed to correctly capture this image of sketches of an architect drawn by canvas only known to the heavens. I desperately pushed my limits beyond the boundaries of my comfort zone in trying to find comfort in greeting this goddess my body is compelled to worship. And so to escape with this frozen condition, she had locked my body in. I was within the range of 10 options. 10. I will turn my back 9 times, starting over again at 9 plus 1 just to make a 10. 9. As my heartbeat moves 3 times 3 per minute, I still had an option of bringing it down. So 8. It was this option that drew me to confess to her that 7. As the wonders of the world, her whole being complete, it really felt like a certain level of heaven just to see her. 6. It was this option that drew me 5 times at least plus 1 that I may greet her and confess that. 5. At this point, I was halfway through the thaw phase and she had frozen a better part of my inside, and for 4 hours I froze. 4. I had at least 3 strikes to confess 3 times to her that I too had a thing to say to her. So 3. So close but so far away from being free, from being frozen. So 2. I was once beaten and twice as much. I had at least 1 option to confess to her that 1 more time I will inhale warmth and thaw my amazement-stricken body. See, the eye is without original image but captures collages into a picture. In the image of the Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit, you were formed. Spirit, out of the rib cage, you were formed from dust, a spitting image of beauty. You are a seed of an incorruptible root. You are woman, a dynamite, a shiro, a foundation of the order of the human race. You are woman. In the image of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you were formed. In you is found life, a loving heart, a caring spirit, a foundation of the order of the human race. You are woman. In the image of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you were formed. Your lungs not only carry oxygen, but life that heals humanity. Your words, like medicine, heal the broken-hearted. Like a well-sung song, you carry worship in the inside of you, for in the image of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you were formed. Spirit, like royalty, you carry the wealth of nations in your blood. Usgodlo sekunotsa nenfokoto lejulile umamatheka ngebuso tsinzeke inhlitiyo engani wagana emazulu ngemathulo kufanele tonke ngetimo ndikhotsame kuwe ngoba ubukhosi lobufihliwe emhlabeni basolo bayatibuta kutsi ngubani loya bayafanisa ngoba wena ufute baba enkulunkulu. For in the image of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, you were formed. Spirit.